Okay, this is another short one. I'm going to answer questions too. It's music conversation starters. What song always puts you in a good mood? Catchy song sometimes. That after I have to listen to what they say a lot of times, and depending on how they are, depends if I can get in a good mood to it. Sometimes it's rap. Everything. Which do you prefer, popular music or relatively unknown music? For a while there was, and kind of today is, relatively unknown music. What was the last song you listened to? It was by Pandorax? Pandorax? One of their CDs. What is your favorite movie soundtrack? It would have to be, at least one of them is, Hairspray. It's for the newer movie. Are there any songs that always bring a tear to your eye? Coming Home, I think is the title of it. About a military guy coming home or so. Or I'm Always There, I think is the title of it. Do you like going to concerts? Why or why not? What is the last concert you went to? I actually like going to concerts. I love the live music and get involved of it. It's been a few years that I've been to one. It was in Tucson, actually. I don't know the main person I went to, but I remember going to Power Man 5000. That was pretty interesting. Who was the first band or musician you really into? Do you still like them? One of the first bands / musician was like Spice Girls, Backstreet Boys, NSYNC. And I remember when there was a whole competition of like Backstreet fan, NSYNC fan. I liked both of the groups and everything, but a few years ago I actually listened to both groups, and I'm more of a Backstreet Boys fan than I am NSYNC. NSYNC has like one or two songs on each CD that I actually like, and Backstreet Boys is majority of the CD I do like. Records, tapes, CDs, MP3s, which did you grow up with? What is good and bad about each? MP3s, I kind of grew up with all of them. MP3s, you have to have a device to put the MP3 on, and I don't necessarily have that. I like listening to records because you get that crisp sound. Some of you guys younger than me might not, or around my age, may not have actually had any records to listen to. I'm sorry, moving around so much, my foot's going to sleep. But I remember when CDs started coming out, everything, I was still on tapes, and I had the whole mentality of, if you want to listen to a band, you should listen to everything that they have, no matter what. Then I got some CDs and I was like, and this is where it gets at, like with NSYNC, I could skip some of their songs and listen to the few selected ones I actually like and everything. I actually, for the most part, prefer CDs because my car has CDs. One thing it doesn't talk about is 8-tracks. I did not grow up on 8-tracks. Let me know in the conversation, in the comments below if you have, and what you guys liked about it. What bands or types of music do you listen to when you exercise? I would rather listen to like techno music if I can, or similar music to that, because I could go with the beat and everything, and I could do the cool off. Like sometimes you just listen to music, you could do the exercise without thinking of it, what you're doing exactly. You just go with the music and everything. It's cool, pretty cool. Do you like classical music? I actually do, but I don't like listening to it when I exercise though, and I don't listen to it that much. What's the best way to discover new music? Sometimes on YouTube, to be honest, or change radio stations, maybe think, or Pandora. Actually, for a while this, I found a new music is Pandora. But once in a while, you watch Onision on YouTube, and get Shiloh. How has technology changed the music industry? Anybody could sing. Okay, Some of you guys know who I'm talking about. If you follow popular people on, you know, on YouTube, to where if you have money, you can come out with the soundtrack and everything. Anyways, that's the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Like this video, share the video, and don't forget to subscribe, because I have a lot more conversation topics that you can actually use getting to know other people, okay? And as I do some of these, you can actually get to know me a lot more. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to click the little bell so you guys won't miss out on any more videos of mine. Okay, until next time, peace!